The samosa, a pretty fun snack to share, especially at about 5 p.m. peak tea time. It's usually served with green chutney, which makes it spicier and tangier, or tamarind chutney, which I will assert and vouch for being the better chutney. The samosa is made of peas, onion, cashew, potato, maida, and spices. My only issue with samosas is that there never seems to be enough. But that's okay. Things taste better when they're stolen, and you can't steal food if you're eating alone.